December 28, 2014 was a very sad day for this kind-hearted teen. Only 14 with a dream and a beam. Light up a room with a gleam of esteem. Know what I mean? A crucial part of the team. Her life ended like a theme of a bad dream. I can hear the screams of her family when the phone ring. On the other side, blood not flowing through your bloodstream. Still wish to God that you were a survivor. Instead you fell to the hands of a drunk driver. We know you're looking down on us. We know you're in a better place. The love you shed, I hope you know, can never ever be replaced. Your memory lives in our thoughts and displayed in many ways. The time you spent with us, to the man above, we give praise. Mystified like a third eye when we see fly by the fluttering wings of an orange butterfly.